Freddy!
Oh.
Want armor that fits you like a glove? We'll make it for you.
a night, sir.
Excuse me.
You have returned. Were you able to help my village in their troubles?
Not yet.
Then how can I help you?
What can you tell me about your village?
When Xavier means living waters, the water that runs on the pebbles, but also the water that gives life. My people have lived here peacefully for a very long time and have thrived on fishing and on the herbs and the berries of the shore. And we, the Donegada, have always been excellent healers thanks to the river's numerous gifts. The people of the other villages respect us, and they often come to see us for this reason.
Tell me about the missionaries who came to the village.
They say that the spirits of the island do not exist, or that they are demons. But we know that they are real. They want us to worship a god in the sun, but it is only a drawing on their clothes. And what they really want is to use our young people as servants. They are not good people, and we don't call them mindshakers for no reason.
Tell me about the attacks on your village.
They began a while ago. Suddenly, the Tenlands have grown in numbers and have become more aggressive. They started to attack those who went outside the village, especially at night. We had to become more prudent, but it wasn't enough to prevent some young people from disappearing. But you should go and ask the hunter. He knows the Tenlands' habits well.
I need to leave.
Very well. Be on your guard if you wander outside the village.
May the beasts answer your calling, Onol Manawi. You are a brave hunter. The village will at last find peace once again.
Poison on my blade.
Then let's go!
Let's see if you can walk.
Let's go!
Poison on my blade. And let's go! Let's see if you can ward off this fate! see if you can ward off this. Bit of poison on my blade. Then let's go! Poison on my blade. Then let's go!
One more thing.
Yes?
I fought against a great number of Tenlands. One that was quite spectacular. A great white beast. Its mere presence seemed to aggravate the others, attract them and make them aggressive.
A beast sent by the demons, no doubt. But
Stop taking me for a fool. We also found a journal detailing your vicious plan. I have only one piece of advice to give you. Leave, and quickly, or the Mother Cardinal will learn every detail of your manipulations.
We shall be leaving as soon as possible. But let it be known that you are abandoning all of these poor souls to damnation.
Perhaps you should be more concerned about your own soul, sister. People have died by your fault. The nests are destroyed, and with the death of the White Tenlin, the attacks should cease. And we were even able to convince the missionaries to leave. Katasak should be willing to follow us now. Let's go and find him.
Bit of poison on my blade. And let's go! Let's see if you can ward off the fight! Bit of poison on my blade. Then let's go! See if you can ward off this fight! Bit of poison on my blade. Then let's go! blade. And let's go! Let's see if you can ward off this feint!
I can see from your face that you were victorious.
Indeed. I put the White Tenlin down, who was enraging his kind, and destroyed their nests. The attack should no longer trouble you. As for the missionaries, we were able to convince them to leave, although they were not willing to reveal their involvement in the attacks that caused you such harm.
And so they were in some way responsible. I had my suspicions. But I could not see their reasons.
They brought a particularly large beast here that attracted and enraged the others.
This is what provoked the attacks and brought on our despair. These people have blood on their hands.
In the end, we found the missing young ones. But alas, it was too late. Devoured by wild beasts.
Undivorced Tyr Ent. You did well on Almanawi. Now they shall be able to find the rest.
Will you agree to accompany me now? My cousin needs your help.
I have packed what is needed. I am ready to journey with you.
It'll be the death of me. I can't control my body. It's like being a stranger in a marionette set ablaze. Consumed by a smoldering fire. The moment's growing near, isn't it? Am I about to surrender my ghost to the Reaper of Souls? You pop in just when you're needed, cousin, as always. Who are you? Your hand is cold as ice.
Your cousin is burning.
That is such a relief.
Let me present Katisach, Constantine. He is the greatest healer on the island. He will help you.
Please, stay.
I am here for you, Urnaikse, and I will not leave until I found a way to ease your pain and suffering. Fill your mind with the patience of the ocean. I know not how much time I will need. I've never seen such a sickness. The spirits of your lands must be quite horrendous to cast down such evils upon the peoples that live there.
Thank you. All that science surgeon of the Alliance was good for was letting blood. Until he'd run out of vials. I give you my last ounce of hope. Thank you, cousin. I don't want to imagine my plight without your intervention.